Oh my god, that is crazy. Wait, that is
mug. For reals?
I bet you it was megaphone.
Ready, set, go.
Hey, I got that shit in here.
You wanted a compartment for your signs.
That's what it was for. No, nothing special about oranges.
Seriously?
Why, what's wrong?
It's my 18th birthday!
Oh no.
Call the person!
Alright.
Party planning.
How can I help you?
Alright, we'll do our best.
I'm just getting some people. Just.
Northridge Party Planning.
Hey, it's me.
Oh, what's up, girl?
You think you could do a last minute debut?
Yeah.
Alright, you know who to call.
Hey, yeah, okay, hey. Northridge DJs, how can I help you?
Hey, do you think you can DJ the boot tonight?
You got it. You are invited to FASA's debut.
Have me out like a light, hey, like a light, hey.
We are going to be now bringing up everybody who's part of FASA's debut, starting with Meg and Kate, the party planners.
Woo! One time for the matador.
Oh, hey!
Literally, oh my god, and I was so excited to finally let everybody else know. Oh my gosh, especially because I didn't have my own debut. So, aww. Can I get one?
Aww.
Hey, with the family I love.
Aww.
What'd you think about the reveal today?
I don't know.
Did you have fun doing it?
Well, I wasn't actually there because I'm the papa.
Yabby!
I was waiting outside the whole time. But I think everyone really liked the video. It's not the reaction that we thought we would get, but like it's because like a lot of these people are new and like, they've never been to a friendship game before. So like once the hype night starts and everything, I know that's when they're gonna get really excited for as we like progress.
Are you sad that's gonna be your last one?
Why would you ask that? Who asked that? This is the beginning.
Okay.
Oh, you should have drawn like.
What are you working on, buddy?
I'm working on confetti for our gifts. I'm feeling great right now. I'm excited.
How many days do we have left till friendship games?
We got 10 days! 10 days, y'all! 10! Get hyped!
10 days left. 10 days left till Friendship Games. Is this in focus?
Yes.
10 days left till Friendship Games. I'm nervous.
So it's gonna be Icebreaker first, which is up and under.
We've assigned referees for that, so it's gonna be Michael, Shar, Kevin, and Grizel. For us, it's like if we get hyped by other people around us, so we need the environment to be hyped. So before, after we're done with this powwow, we're gonna do you know how volleyball players, they go in a circle and they go, yeah, we're gonna do that.
In this part, and then when we say it one time, then Dom says,
wait!
Okay.
Hey guys, so we're gonna start with our icebreaker tonight! Everyone gather around! Up, under, up,
under,
up, under, up, under, up, under, under, under.
Because it is our birthday, we want to stop with you.
Hey!
Happy birthday, the name's Fossa Zibu. Because it is our birthday, we want to stop with you.
Hey!
We didn't know who would come, but we thought you might. Thank you!
Where is your daddy?
We need a daddy!
What?
Where is your daddy?
We need a daddy!
4, 3, 2, 1, let's go!
This can't put the camera on this guy.
I'm feeling very hyped!
Yeah!
Yeah! I'm feeling good.
Do you like friendship games so far?
Yeah.
Practices?
I'm excited. I'm gonna be so hyped, but right now I'm tired.
The Martin Betrayer.
I miss this club.
How are you feeling?
I love it. It's great. I love friendship games.
The last note, take care of yourselves for the rest of this week and for the upcoming week. I know we have camp, so be psyched for that because that's gonna be really fun.
Guys, Friendship Games is in 9 days. Whoa. Just come out to the Hype Nights and see what it's about because it's, honestly, you have to be at the Hype Nights to experience the hype and the stuff that we do for Friendship Games and leading towards it. So we have Carpina and Martha.
Oh! It's gonna be one of the best days you're gonna have in here, and it only happens literally like once a year. And you're gonna meet so many people, and I'm sure the people that came to Hype Night, you guys have made at least one friend somehow, right? So just the fact that you guys have made friends somehow, imagine when you get to Friendship Game.
Every meeting, I would be stuck in that back corner because I was too scared to socialize. And then I did Friendship Game. What does P stand for?
Pride.
U?
Unity.
And F?
Friendship.
The winning schools all have swag. I have negative swag. But you fake it till you make it. Yeah.
I'm passionate like girls that's after more than just cash and dick.
We're planning Friendship Games.
How many things do we have?
8!
Oh my god.
Oh god.
8!
Oh wait, what?
Oh my god.
8! 8!
This is our time logistic schedule thingy for the day of Friendship Games.
Jordan, why are you crying?
I'm just so excited for Friendship Games. Yeah,
that's the reason.
Put so much work into this.
I'm tired, but it's worth it. As long as we're prepared, that's all that matters.
I am feeling fucking great!
You know, that looks like duct tape, but it's just spray paint.
Is it really?
Spray paint.
We did our gun up for real.
8 days!
Hey, hey. Oh shit, I'm wearing blue. Fuck.
No, you're out.
Hey, how are you liking the hype ride so far?
It's fun.
Dude,
it's
great.
It's amazing.
It's just a little over a week. Are you ready?
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're pretty ready, bro.
Hey, we're ready.
We're pretty ready. CSUN
FASA! Happy, happy birthday to today's FASA Cebu. Because it is our birthday, we want to smoke with you.
This is my boy, Mario Matreo.
My boy, Don.
This is my first sports court. Right here. That's what happened here.
That happened right here. 12:15.
He remembered my name. That's why I said really? I wouldn't have stayed if he didn't remember my name.
It's really cool to come out here to see so many new faces.
I just graduated college in May, so I really miss just being around with my friends. And this moment that you have here, spending time dancing, having fun, like being yourself. Or even if you haven't discovered yourself yet, it's just this is the place where you're gonna find yourself even more. And so you're in the right place, you're at the right time. Friendship Games is gonna bring the best portion out of you.
If I were to give one tip to you, the best tip I can give is sleep. Sleep literally the week, like next week, once you get home, finish your homework and then fucking knock out and sleep until you have to go to class or something because that day is going to be the most tiring day that you have experienced in a long time. I was president in 2015 when we were Poke Center and we got robbed, but anyway, the one reason that I feel like the reason we didn't win, well, why I believe we didn't win, is because we slept that day.
Hey, a circle! Hey!
Hi. Why are you so close? You can see all my flaws.
She can't speak. I'll put subtitles. Show your emotions.
No.
I'm gonna put subtitles.
She said 5 days!
Ha ha ha!
like, I'm scared, but like, I can't wait.
You can't wait.
I can't wait. Five more fucking days.
What?
Show me your best dance move.
So we have 5 days left until Friendship Games. It's pretty crazy. I'm super, super nervous. Our group, as you could see, is practicing. I'm not in most of the skit. I'm only towards the end because I have to like reveal myself as president. So it's not that bad, but I'm more nervous about like everything else. And I hope like everyone else is having fun, which seems like it is, but I'm just worried. I just get nervous easily.
When the day starts, we wake up hella early, like 6 a.m. or 5:30, whatever. And it's still foggy, right? Is it foggy still? Yeah, it's still foggy, right? Same thing even 4 years later. So it's foggy, you guys are like, oh, groggy. You're at the park? Yeah. At the park, see? Still the same thing. So you're at the park and you're like, what the heck am I doing here? But what I told my group was like, hey, we're here to have fun. Y'all paid like 35, 40, 50 bucks, whatever it may be. You guys put money in it. We're here at Fullerton already. Okay, we're gonna be facing off against like 40 different Filipino groups, like over 2,000 people. Okay, I was like, if you guys aren't here to have fun and just be cool, just go the fuck home. Yeah, I said that. I said just go the fuck home because we just want people to be here to have fun and just go crazy. CSUN FASA, we're like the Lakers. You know? FASA, we have very high standards. You know, so if we hold ourselves up to that high standard, we're gonna achieve it. And even if we miss, we're gonna have a lot of fun. You guys will, you know, make memories with the other schools.
I'm very hyped. Thank you for asking. Guess how many days there are until Friendship Games. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Pulling back the curtain by myself to the loop.
Hey, you
guys.
Hey, Cody, go, go, Cody, go. Hey. Go. Cody, Cody.
What do you think of our theme?
It's actually pretty nice, like fancy.
Yeah.
So I'm pretty excited like what people are gonna think like when you walk in there like bam.
How many days do we have left?
We have three days.
And I can talk now!
Take a look at the FG roster, and if you guys know anyone on the pending list that you know that can talk to, please do.
Over their arms. You gotta hop over.
It's your boy, MC Legend Plan. It's time to introduce the debutante and her court. Woo!
We need your help. Mr. Fossa is missing. We need to find another daddy. Where is your president?
Where is your daddy? We need a daddy. What?
And
It's got 3 days till friendship games. That's crazy. Oh my god, this is my third friendship games. It's gonna be so good. I'm really excited for this one. Oh. Hey, the earth's not flat. I just want everyone to know that Thomas Parashos is a dumb liar.
No, the earth is flat. She's lying. She's part of the global elite that's trying to hide the space dome from us.
Are you my biggest fan?
Got me there.
Wow. Wow.
If we leave a lasting impression on them, they're gonna vote for us. Remember that.
But in order to cross the
East Atlantic Current!
I like them, friends. They really want to rise up.
East Atlantic Current!
All right, friends. All right, in order to ride it, we're going to have to give you some slight directions on how to get there and how to ride it. All so right. As soon as we're riding on it for a little bit, about 50 miles or so, we're going to turn left! So after we ride that left turn for a few more miles, we're going to turn right! Whoa!
All right, you surfed up, all right!
Follow Crash, go!
Follow Crash!
Can you do that, ready?
All of us?
All of us, ready?
All of us.
Start it off, start it off, start the wave! Here we go! Whoa!
Bring it back! Whoa!
Get hype!
Just got the friendship game shirts. Shout out to Luis and your dad, right?
I carry those from B3 Lot.
Nice.
Hey, how many days are left?
I mean, it's kind of more like one more day.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
I mean hyped for the hype night.
Everyone, crowd control, making sure that everyone's listening to the skit. If there are new people that don't know the skit, make them come to me because I have all of the copies.
How many days?
2 days!
Okay.
Yeah!
You have to have no shame during friendship games!
Yeah!
No shame! We want you to do different techniques backwards. You can like drop it in
We have the pizza and boba now. You can just hang out on the side. But yeah, if you're going to friendship games, stay here.
Hey, daddy.
I'm so fucking stressed. Holy shit, dude.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. It's like the meme where, like, the little puppy is saying, this is fine, and he's on fire.
Yeah,
that's me, like, 10 times.
Hey, Fasa, you're so fine, you blow our minds, you're 18. Hey, hey, you're 18.
But the real one is here now. Oh. To prove who the real daddy is, we need to have a dance-off! Ooh. Ooh. Cue the music!
Do your dance, daddies, do your dance! 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 No dance! Big dance, and no dance!
I'm ready, but I'm stressed the fuck out. There's a lot to do today. We're about to meet everyone on top of G3 parking lot to practice roll call, go over the skit a bunch of times, and then a bunch of alumni are coming too.
to talk to us about friendship games. So we're leaving later tonight. It's only like 3 p.m. right now, but we're leaving like at 9, and it's gonna take like an hour to get there. So long day ahead, lot to plan. Did I forget anything? I hope not.
You forgot your dignity. You have your barong?
I never have my dignity. Yes, I have my barong.
Good.
Oh, I'm so nervous. I've never been this nervous for a friendship game.
Priya's going crazy. Do your dance. This stress is affecting his mental health.
Let me see your hands. Let's go. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7.
What's up, everyone? We really hope you like this documentary. I don't know what friendship games is gonna be like. I mean, I have a good idea, but I should know that we're gonna win, right? We're gonna win.
Yes.
We're gonna win.
Hell yeah.
We're gonna win.
There's no way we could lose.
We're gonna win.
What's up, bro?
What's up?
Friendship game.
Oh, fuck yeah!
How many hours?
At least like 2.
That's soon.
Shit.
Hi.
Okay, Jordan, Mendoza's gonna be here. Joanne, you're gonna be next to Crystal.
Hey, how you feeling?
Feeling
great. Crusty?
Crusty right now.
Okay.
Oh.
Do you bear bears?
Maybe so. Now we should need the.
Kuya Dom, what's going on?
Huh?
What's going on?
Stressing. We're dying. Because we're running roll call, and it's really, really. It seems simple, but it's actually extremely hard.
Yeah.
We're working on synchronizations and blocking and stuff.
Exactly.
We don't give a fuck about the game!
Friendship game, and my voice is coming back. You know what that
is?
What does that
mean? He's gonna
fucking wreck it tomorrow! Big thanks!
Big thanks!
Who's ass about to be beat? Lawrence?
Me. For intro, it's like everywhere you look.
Ew. Ew. Okay, fine.
My squad.
I can't tolerate it.
If the squad ain't with me, then it ain't right, you fucking horse.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! You scared the shit out of me.
You're in your PJs already?
Yeah, it's PJ day.
Oh, shit.
In the valley, coming soon.
I'm trying to put some stuff away.
So our first icebreaker and our only icebreaker today is called Rip Off. So if you've ever watched Pitch Perfect, it's not gonna be that like hard.
But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend.
Oh baby,
I can show you the world. Shining, shimmering, splendid.
Oh, let it go.
Daddy!
Tito!
Yeah, see, it shows.
Go in the shade, go in the shade.
In the shade, in the shade.
He's gonna wash your hands.
I'm getting
that's
paid.
The only can we have. So
where are you?
We are
at the Dream 3 parking lot.
No. Like, what is this area? What is this called? Yeah.
I was like,
we're at G3.
In the valley?
I'm cool with this guy.
Alright. Whoa. Oh.
Hey, Jasmine C.
They pay.
Alright guys, so before we do any of the energetic parts of tonight's hype night, we are going to ask you guys who wants to volunteer for a game. Okay, two more girls for Alpine Green, Caitlin.
Yay! Yeah.
Our stuff scores for fall 18!
Let's get it! 13
hours till friendship game.
Hey, if you're in charge of a prop, come with me real quick. We'll
be over there.
Cody. Okay, line up behind me blindly.
Oh, yeah.
I'm nervous.
Oh, me too.
I'm nervous. I don't know what I'm doing.
It's my outing.
Make it till you make it.
It's my outing.
Oh, you can't tell that I winked, huh?
We're going into the chant. It doesn't really give us time to, like, you know, hit them first.
Just to catch you guys up to speed, there is a slight change to the beginning. Well, first of all, you know how we do that when we're traveling?
Yeah.
We're not going to do that anymore. We're just going to do the whole time because it's easier.
It's easier and it's louder. It's louder.
Does that make sense?
Yes.
Yeah.
Happy, happy birthday. Today's awesome day, boo. Because it is our birthday. We want to spell for you. Hey!
Oh, CSUN FASA!
Aww.
Thank you so much for coming last minute. I'm Kate.
I'm Meg, and we're your party planners for tonight.
Yay!
We forgot Fossa's debut. Will you help us say Fossa's debut?
Yeah!
Where's Daddy? It's okay, I'll escort you. But I want you and Dad to walk with me.
We need your help. Mr. Fossa is missing, and we need to find another daddy. Where's your president?
Where is your daddy? We need a daddy. You wanna try? It's fun sit.
Be the first one to get your plant food from the food tray over. Race to the food tray in slow motion. In 3, 2, 1.
No!
For this next run, I'm gonna try not to cue you except for the first chant because the lines should be your cues so there's no awkward pauses.
The president, stop dancing. Cheer up.
Fossa!
Since you guys have been working really hard these past couple hours and everything, we're gonna give you guys 30 minutes to get, if you wanna get food, snacks, anything you need before we head out. Be back here by 7:45.
You guys know which chant we're gonna do. For the other ones, like, let's say, big thanks.
Okay.
You know, just play it off how you should.
Right? Yeah. We run it faster! Hey!
Welcome to the Dipu. We got some choreography for you. It's super easy. Just follow along. Ready? 5, 6, 7. I like chalice, I like gum, I like stunning, I like sun, I like mini stars. Some stars, I like spelunky. Who wants to look like that? I like going to the cooler. I put buckle in my watch. I like sex up my
ex.
General members, come sit down here, and alumni, keep standing, please.
Yeah, that energy that you brought was crazy amazing. I was kind of all the alumni. When they're not part of FASA, maybe when they're not part of Friendship Games, they get kind of concerned. They're like, oh, I wonder if they're going to do well. And as soon as you guys started from the very beginning, you guys had the energy. And you really have what it takes, and I really think you could bring it home.
What I've been seeing, it's really fun. Like, I couldn't stop smiling, and I'm sure other schools will have the same feeling. I'm pretty FOMO low-key that I'm not stuffing with you guys, because it looks really, really fun. It looks like probably one of the best ones I've seen. So I'm just like, oh man, maybe I'll just jump in and like join you guys.
That's like pretty amazing, your skit. It really does have a chance of winning SPUF, so if you guys bring out that energy this weekend, you really have a good chance. Make sure it's about SPUF. It's not who has the best like cheers at the end of the day, but it's also about who has the most spirit, pride, unity, and friendship.
So last year for my Friendship Games, I added an extra F to SPUF. You know, spirit, pride, unity, friendship, but my extra F was family. It's gonna go by really, really fast, and like, if you have moments like where you like you guys are like chilling for a bit, like really, really soak it all in. Like, look around, look at like all the other schools, like make new memories, take your pictures. Like, if it's your first time, like you're gonna remember it forever, and your first one is probably gonna be your favorite, because I know my first one is still my favorite out of all, and I led one, so like. And like, it just goes to show like how much your first one's gonna mean to you. And then, you know, to the veterans and the alumni that are going back this year, you know, be there for them, show them that energy, show them what it's all about.
I've been in FASA a long time ago when you guys were in preschool.
Friendship Games is like a time where it emphasizes having what's friends, and you get seeing like from your social media, from your other friends, like, oh my goodness, I can't wait to see you. My only message to you guys is to stay close, don't lose each other, prove, you know, that you're in it together. If you see someone's falling down, just, hey, bring this up.
Listen to me! Drink this honey! Drink water!
This is Francisco, I'm Brandon. We led Friendship Games 2 years ago.
One thing that we really wanted for our year was just to make sure that everyone has fun and everyone has a good time. And I feel like if you guys just really focus on taking everything in and really focus on just enjoying the moment. Sure, there's gonna be times where you guys are gonna be tired and you guys are gonna wanna like knock out the hotel as soon as possible, which is all good and fun, but like in that moment, that adrenaline that you guys get from being just everyone being on the same page.
I've been to Friendship Games before I came to FASA, but when I came to FASA, it was like a totally different thing. Like, FASA's huge. Like, compared to the school that I was with, like, we were pretty small, probably like about 20, 25 people. And coming to FASA, my first Friendship Games with FASA was Poke Center. Yeah. But even when we're waiting in line for registration, we're spuffing other schools. You know, we're known for that. For like, people look for us too, and they'll start saying stuff to us and stuff. It's pretty crazy. I want you guys to make this Friendship Games memorable. No two Friendship Games are gonna be the same, so even if you're a veteran, it's gonna be different from the last one. We're gonna have fun, bring the energy. If I'm gonna have as much energy as I'm gonna have, I better see it coming from you guys too, okay? And I'm gonna be there with you guys, so.
We're
not going to put down any other schools. We're not trying to outdo anyone else. We're not going to put anyone else down. We're just going to lift ourselves up. Right? And we're also going to lift everyone else up too. That's the F for SPUF. That's the F in SPUF for friendship. And you won't know that you're not giving it all your energy until after we SPUF our first school. Because after our first school, you're going to be like, oh shit, we need to go harder. And we will. But I don't want us to have to wait until after we SPUF our first school to go hard and, you know, give it our 110%. We should be doing it from the beginning.
It's really bittersweet to be up here as president. And see past sports courts that I've worked under, my best friends, Brandon, Francisco, Arden, and Justin Barretta were my very first sports courts when I came in. Isaac, obviously last year, my best friend, Julio, and everyone that just, you know, made my friendship games experiences really, really, really count. You know, you guys showed me that friendship games, really matters to me and to my FASA experience, so I'm gonna leave it all out there for you guys. Because you're here and because you're part of FASA, this is your family this weekend, and this is your family forever. So just remember that, and we're gonna fucking kill it this weekend and bring home the trophy.
Package is in.
The packages are in.
Do you think we're ready?
Fuck yeah, we're ready.
Hey!
Yeah, I'm too big for this picture.
That picture?
Oh, video.
Video.
The video.
Hey. 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 Hey.
Last call.
Show me the new swag.
Extra large.
Last call.
Fashion Nova. Fashion Nova. Fashion Nova.
Limited edition. Swag right here.
Better than Supreme. Limited only. Resell. Price?
2000 Nova.
2000.
Hi.
This is so good.
Let's go. Brad, want some cake?
Yes! You want some of my cake?
Oh, yeah!
Wow. Okay. Hey.
So sexy.
Woo! Like that shit? You like that shit?
Yeah. It's going in the documentary.
Fuck yeah, it is. Oh, Danielle.
So we're passing the shirts out right now, and we're almost ready to go to friendship games.
Hey, where are the smalls?
Huh?
Where are the smalls?
I cut them. It's okay, it'll look cool, it'll look cool.
Fuck skinny bitches, fuck the skinny bitches.
Bending back.
Do you guys have anything to say to your future selves when you watch this documentary?
We are so proud of you guys. You guys did amazing.
You know where you started from. And now here you are.
We started down here. We started down. Now we're all the way up.
No, we started down here at the bottom of G3. We're at the top. We're all the way down.
We're at the top.
Bottom floor, the basement.
I get it.
And now we're at the stars, man. We're at the fucking stars.
Camera work. Are you ticklish? Oh my god, you're gonna drop the camera.
Stop. Stop.
I hope that makes really it
good. I'm attacked.
Before we head to the hotels, drivers know already that we're going to Raisin Cane's first.
I must replace you all. Easier said than done. I thought you were the one in my heart instead of my head.
Raisin Cane's chicken tenders.
I'm fucking tired.
How was the drive? What do you love most about Raisin Cane's?
New chicken fingers.
I'm hyped. Dude, tomorrow's gonna be so cool. We're just eating right now, and I think it'll give us the energy to like just stay away for the drive and like get to sleep, take the shower, you know.
Ready.
That's your audience. My audience over there. Audience!
Get that B-roll.
Hey. We're the
versus the game.
Oh, what up, you know, I'm tired AF, but it's all good. It's time to get lit, time to go to friendship games. Yeah. Got some eye baggage, you know. My eyes are a little red, but it's all good. It's all about friendship right now, you know. It ain't about me, dude.
Yes. You guys have a blast during the games. And like, all of you guys know what games you're in, right?
Oh, hi. Excited for benching games.
It's the face of excitement.
Name is DJ Lecheflon, and I am your host for this evening.
Just a reminder, birthday cake is Thomas. Fun seat course is Kirby and Caitlin. Flag, Jose and Lana, you guys will be switching off throughout the day.
Hi.
Are you hyped?
I'm so excited already. it's about to happen.
About to happen.
You ready?
Ready as we'll ever be.
Again, so cherish this moment now. I'm so fucking blessed to be surrounded by people that I've done friendship games with. I'm so fucking blessed to be surrounded by people who are new and so fucking down for this club. And I know that when I graduate in the spring, this club is gonna be okay because of you guys. All right? It doesn't matter. Could it be bigger schools than us? But we're the fucking craziest school in the fucking world, right?
Yeah! I hope we like kick a lot of ass today. We're gonna give it our all, right? CSUN!
CSUN!
FASA!
Here, Friendship Games 18. We live, baby.
Hey!
Hey!
You ready?
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah?
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah?
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
CSUN FASA. I tried to fetch a game. CSUN FASA.
Bro, I'm so ready to go all out. I'm so excited. Like, I feel like it's all in here, and it's just gonna go like that. Yeah. We have an amazing roll call and skit, and we're ready to perform it, right?
Yes!
Yes!
Ready!
I love seeing all these schools. We're here for friendship, dude! Friendship! 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 Friendship!
I'm great, buddy!
Yeah, we're in the show. Hey.
Help me, it's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood. Laying on the bathroom floor, feeling nothing. I'm overwhelmed and insecure. Give me something I could take to ease my mind.
Three-way
just
fuck!
Have a
drink. Three-way fuck!
There's so much for coming last minute. I'm Ben. Where are your party planners for tonight?
Telling me that it gets better. Does it ever? Help me.
I'm fucking tired, but that should show that we're putting our everything into it. This is what happens when you put your energy all out on that field, and you guys did that today. And I'm very, 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 very proud of you guys. So give yourselves a round of applause.
I'm kind of still processing that we're done. Like, this was amazing, you guys. That last push of spuffs was amazing. And it didn't even feel like we were spuffing. It was just like,
It was just natural.
She was there.
To be here today to lead you guys, it was amazing. And you guys are the best.
Yo, this is my first friendship games, and it was like, I'm freaking tired, honestly. But like, that was so much fun. Like, I felt that.
I hope you guys cherish this moment and the moments that we had today during the SPUF field and just even like resting, because honestly, just take it all in.
You know, it's not just us as a FG squad that made this fit. you know, our board really, really helped. This was a team effort making this happen, and you know, without anyone here, this wouldn't have been possible.
That's such an understatement, because if you look at the people around you, like when I look at the people around me, I only see like a very small handful of people that I share my first and second friendship games with. So there's no guarantee that if you go into your next ones, you're not gonna see these people. So really cherish this moment, because these people, there's no guarantee that they're gonna stick around or, you know, continue. But like the moments you shared today and like all the hype you shared is like one of a kind. So really enjoy it.
It's also my last friendship games. Yeah. And it feels weird because I just know I'm not gonna do this again. I'm always gonna look back at the days I do friendship games. We're currently living the day that we're always gonna look back on. I hope you guys come back next year and just like spuff your heart out 10 times better, you know? Yeah. I love you guys, and thank you for making this a memorable one.
And I was just so fucking proud of you guys for having pride, not just in your club for CSUN FASA, pride in your culture, pride in your school, pride in your friends that you made here at FASA. You know, pride in your theme, pride in all of the work that you put in the weeks leading up to Friendship Games. And so I'm just really happy that the newbies that came for the first time Friendship Games had a good time. And I'm thankful for the board that put this all together and really made it happen. And all the newbies that were down as fuck, and the veterans that helped out, and the alumni as well.
Well, I was on eBoard when Dom first joined board, and I was on eBoard when they were first joined FASA, so it's just like super crazy to see like how full circle this comes.
My first friendship games, I told myself, I'm already crying, I told myself if I had fun, I was gonna stay in FASA, and I told the sports corps that year that was the best day of my life, and I've been coming back to friendship games ever since. And it just hit me while we were doing this talk that all the friendship games that I've been part of, all my kuyas and my ate were heading them. And this is my last time that I get to spuff with them. And I'm so proud of my ate and my kuya that got to be aboard to run this. I'm so proud to be your auting and my coding that are sports course with my successor, that's Sergeant. This is such a good friendship games, and I really hope I can do at least one more, because I love this feeling.
Like I said, this is my last one with FASA, with Friendship Games, because... FASA has given me everything that I have now. No, if it wasn't for Friendship Games, I wouldn't be able to see my girlfriend, I wouldn't be able to see you guys, I wouldn't be able to see all my friends in one place. If you went to count FASA for the leadership pillar, you know how I was saying that, you know, with when you collaborate with people, you can make impossible things feel possible. Tonight, or today, the whole day, you guys made me feel like that everything was possible. And I just want to thank you guys so much for everything. You know, I don't know the next time I could ever say this with a group like this, so just thank you. Thank you guys for believing in all of us. Thank you so much. Does it ever
help me? It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up. No medicine is strong enough. Someone help me.